started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone, and the sun went down as I crossed the hill, and the town lit up. The world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return, and the rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings.
The best place to do it is come out here, grab the prop, and just move it around. Oh yeah, you're plenty of gas.
I'm not walking through hooking up. You don't really care right now. Okay, so sit down on your feet more. Get them over to the right hand side. So we're actually going to come out, scoot forward a tiny bit.
Okay.
Now put your right foot out next to mine.
Okay.
Put your left foot out right next to it. Okay, now I can't hold up your body weight up here, so you gotta grab that.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, let's get out. This is basically what we'll be doing up there, okay?
Okay.
Both feet on a step.
There's a lot more room than that, because the weight of the airplane is off. So the wheels are about a foot and a half, 2 feet down.
We can't make our cheeks flap in the wind, I suppose.
Okay, I can't hold it for
that
much
longer.
Okay. Goggles are fogging up. Legs are shaking.
Yeah, I know.
Can't do it much longer. Falling off.
All right. If I promise to stand very, very still where I was before, can you try to bring
me? I will do my best to land right over there. The winds have been so off today. I will honestly try to land right out in that pea gravel area.
Okay.
You can run to me if you want. I'll watch out for you. Just get wherever you can to get the best shot.
We won't get hurt that bad if we fly.
No. And plus, these guys will be out there, so.
Yeah, give me like a wave or something.
He doesn't hear you.
Eric, give me like a wave or something.
What was that?
A wave or something.
Oh no!
fucking awesome!
Thank you, that was awesome.
Oh wow.
So I don't want to dress you too much.
Oh no.
Hey, what was your favorite part about that jump?
Yeah, what was your favorite part about that jump? Climbing out?
I don't know, the climbing out was pretty scary. Just the floating, just the looking around.
Yeah.
Oh, that was awesome.
Yeah. I had to be the coolest part though. Was that not the coolest part? Ah, come on.